Hi folks, welcome to Solara Technical's review of our partners' product lines. In today's video, I'm summarizing Delta's Aplon family of uninterruptible power supplies, or UPSs. In my last video, I explained what a UPS is and their two main types, single and double conversion. The link's at the end of this video. The Aplon RT Series UPS is a single-phase, online, double-conversion UPS that provides an output power factor of up to unity. AC to AC efficiency is over 95% during normal operation and almost 99% in economy mode. Each unit has an internal battery, a power distribution section, and a maintenance bypass breaker. Typical applications include servers, data centers, networks, and voice over IP phone systems. The hot swappable battery feature means you can install additional battery cabinets or service internal batteries while the UPS is still in service. There's even a smart slot for optional Modbus or SNMP interface cards. Units can be rack or countermounted, have an intelligent battery diagnostics, graphical LCD displays, programmable load shedding features, and user-configurable audible alarms. There are two main single-phase options, the 120-volt output units, ranging from 1 to 3 kVA, and the 208 to 240-volt output units, ranging from 5 to 10 kVA. Internal batteries provide between 3 and 6 minutes of runtime, depending on the model. External battery cabinets extend this runtime up to 15 minutes. Larger units are parallelable, up to 4 units wide, for additional power. In such a configuration, a common external battery bank is required. All meet UL and Zone 4 requirements, while carrying the ENERGY STAR certification. Optional step-down transformers from 208 or 240 to 120 are available. If you'd like help with this product line or anything related to power, give us a call. We're here to help. Thanks for watching.